Morning, I'm Mr. Jamison, and I teach history for grade 10, 11, and 12. So the reason why you should choose history as a grade 9 student is because you want to learn about your past. And the simple definition of history is significant things that happened in the past. Hi there, grade 9s. If you want to do history in grade 10, 11, and 12, catch my video on dgtv.co.za.